Roy, follow me this way!
You got it!
Take
kill.
Whew.
Come on! Give me your hand!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now?
Yeah! Know something we don't. It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Who's there?
Get him!
Look out below!
This can't be the whole convoy. There's not enough of them.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Thank you. Oh boy.
Get an RPG and take those trucks out!
Gate!
Come on, let's get inside. Good.
Well, that's got to be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just got to find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey. I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlow. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Awesome. Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. Ready? Go. Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.